Every time I reach for the door, I think, let's go shelling, y'all. Good morning, YouTube. After several days of stormy weather, it hasn't cleared up. It's overcast, but it's not forecasted to rain this morning. So let's head on over to Pensacola Beach and look for some shells. Y'all stay tuned. There's our first shell of the day, Pensacola Beach. Cockle shell. First sand dollar of the day. Second sand dollar. Slowly pick through here. There's a talon. When I find spots like this, for me, it's good sand dollar hunting grounds. So I like to walk, there you go. I like to walk slowly and pick out the sand dollars. Oh wow, that's a whopper. Nice. That's a really nice olive. Another really nice one. Here, let me put them side by side. Look at the colors. And the sand dollar. I'll watch for the waves. Maybe spring break, but it's still cool. We are just loading up on the olives today. And the sand dollars. Speaking of sand dollars, another one. Ooh, the wave wash. Okay, I saw there's one. Where's the other one? Oh, the other one's right by my foot. Venus. She shells up ahead. Couple prickly cockles. Interesting.
are stacked on top of each other. Auger of the day. Oh, and if the waves don't get that one, another sand dollar. Boy, from sand dollar to squid. Look at that. The morning. Little orange tint to it. Nice jingle. Look at that. That is a pretty tiny bonnet. Clam and a very nice sand dollar. Another nice jingle. Scout. Lots of teenies in this area. Sand dollar. Oh, good. Nice mirrors. Pretty good bag of sand dollars going today. Let's see what kind of cone we have here. Little Florida cone. And then I almost walked right past this. Nice egg cockle. Ray Venus.
Couple nice scallops here.
Colors on
this scallop. Little yellow or cream, and then those six red markings. Pretty cool. Nice orange scallop.
Another sand dollar right there. And up ahead is a sand dollar if waves don't get it. Nice bass now.
Couple of nice shells to collect right here. Look at that. Coquina.
Olive over there we should probably pick up.
Oh, and one up ahead. A few sand dollars today.
Alright folks, let's head up by a little bit farther away from the water so I don't get soaked. Head up by the dunes away from the wind and check out our shells. Dump them out and then I'll get them all organized for you. Now for the What's in Your Shell Bag, Beach Bum and Dad, Pensacola version. Let's look at some of the shells we have. Several pretty nice cockles, worm snail, found some barnacles. Nice colorful auger, that orange scallop. Almost, well, over 30 sand dollars, that's pretty good. Look at that orange scallop, beautiful. Look at the colors in that Sunray Venus. A couple cones. Then if y'all remember that tiny Bonnie, that was pretty fun finding that one. So there you have it. Hope y'all enjoyed yourselves. Remember, please hit that subscribe button. Go check out the Pensacola Beach playlist, and I'll be seeing y'all back out on the beach. Y'all take care.
Thank you all for watching. Please subscribe and click on the rectangle for the next Beach Bummin' Dad video.